friends. So we are here at Tyro's office, and I'm with Akshay Mathur, the Chief Revenue Officer of Tyro. And as all of us are aware, that Snapchat has finally thought of entering the business in India. It has partnered with Tyro for its promotions and to approach advertisers in India. And regarding the same thing, I'm here to interview Mr. Akshay. So, sir, what is so special that Tyro is offering to Snapchat that, you know, after the past instances that we all are aware of, Snapchat has now thought of entering the Indian open market, which it could have probably done way back, because compared to China, we serve a lot, our market is quite open. What would you like to say on that?
Right, so Tyro has worked with a lot of international partners previously, right? And our experience, whether it's in localized knowledge, in relationships, etc., are pretty strong, right? That relationship, of course, strongly kind of matters. But having said that, for Snapchat, India is a very, very important market. And they've, if you see, they've entered this market first in the entire Southeast Asia region, which kind of talks a lot about how their focus is and going forward how they want to focus in the market, right? So that coupled with our knowledge in the past of how we are the entry partners for large tech companies previously, with, like I said, local knowledge and relationships, etc., was just the perfect combination for them to start up.
All right. So we have a lot many other questions. You can read the complete article to catch up on the other queries. Thanks a lot.